Welcome back again with me, Axalki, and this is the gameplay for Boombeat. So let's get started, and today I'm going to accomplish my mission, which is to get headquarters to level 21. So let's get started by boosting up my statues here. All the masterpieces of the offense, so troop health, troop damage, resource reward, and gunboat energy. And as well, I have the op reward right here in case that the resources is not enough. And this is as much as I need to get. That's a lot. And let's go first on the NPC basis. Shock solutions. The stone reward is just quite a lot. And I need to get stones. Alright. Barrages on shock launcher. And then artilleries on those two. Two down. Friends first. Let's go. I have like 20, 30, 40, 43 gunboat energy. And then it's time to deploy tanks on the right as the flamethrower's health is just little. Fly to the right first and shock before the grants get hit by mortars. Right, boom cannons on the left is gone. And it's time to go frontally with sniper towers and the rest of the defenses, machine guns and flamethrowers. Some of them are going to get out range, so have no problem. 47 gunboat energy, 50. Let's waste them on the rocket launchers. And then one more artillery, boom. Left machine gun but unable to finish it. As the headquarters got destroyed first. Handsome rewards. That's what I need. And then one weapon lab part. That is so good. Let's go on the other NPC base. Need to find one. Wood. That's what I need right now. It's like 1.6 remaining. Is this going to be... Let's go and barrage whatever I found on the map, on the base. Right, artillery should finish 3 rocket launchers and there. Deploy all of the troops onto right here. Be careful, Brent might get hit by this sniper tower. Right, thanks, the second sniper tower. Just as it's going to hit me, I got it shocked. Alright, tanks went all dead. One boom cannon got my grants. And also the other grants went down. No, it's just one grant. And time to fire it to the left. And then let's go over and throw grenades. We could do this. And all these sniper towers gone. Boom! Another boom again. I need to get revenge on this boom cannon, but it's gone first before I even got it. So, let's go to the next one casualty grant. And as for these, all of these raids, I think it's going to be a non-stop raid. So let's go in and do this. Shocking solutions. And what are the defenses layout the same as previously? I forgot, I cannot remember previously the name. So I just remember the layout. So that's going to be barrages, two barrages on shock launchers. And then it's nice to have one down just from the barrage, saving more and more of the gunboat energy. Grants will likely to wipe out everything. Right, that's more like it. The one artillery comes to get the cannon. And so that's an event. Right, grants, go. One boom cannon over there. I just need to throw an artillery after this. go. Boom. Cut it right. And one more of the sniper tower. Let's go over, and I have one artillery right here just for you. A machine gun and rocket launcher. This time all green up. I want to throw the critters, but the headquarters is likely to get destroyed first, that's why. All of these rewards. I almost got it. It's like half of the way. Time to go on the elbow room. This is a delicious food for grants. The base layout is just so grannable. Barrages on two boom cannons. Actually, barrages on everywhere on the base. Wherever you want it to be, just barrage. See how many gunboat energy that brands are able to collect? That's why brands is a great gunboat energy collector. Could say that. Artillery's on the side. Wow, all gone, and I still have almost all gone, and I have how many gunboat energy? And I spent it all on the headquarters. Got it. Boom! I love you, elbow room. It's just so perfect. Next, let's go over on another shocking solution. We need to do this many times. I think this is going to be the last shocking solution for today. I have three on my map. So, barrages as usual. Boom. Oh, one is not down. Unlucky for today. Unlucky the last shock solutions. But all brands are in action. I just need to watch this. And let's go and deploy tanks in just a few seconds. 1, 2, 3, go. Tanks on the right. Fire to the right, and then shock on the mortar, sniper tower. Every other defenses are going to be kept by friends. And look at my troop. It's just still one troop lost on me. That's so great. And I have throwing all the grenades. Alright, I got 42 gunboat energy. Barrage, 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 and it's gone. Probably the worst shock solutions rather than the other two previously. But that's alright, still winning. Magma shard. I need to get this magma shard. Alright, so all display chests, mission is done. And next, how about the player's base? Let's get this done. 2 weapon labs, 15k, and ice. And boom cannon, rocket launcher, all those damage. I think I could handle this. Laser beam. Who cares? Let's go and do this. Level 57. Tanks and medics first. Let me barrage. Wow, I'm going to deploy grants. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 crafts of grants. Let's finish the shock blaster. And then get the... Alright, laser beam is going to launch the effect. Throwing grenades. I hope this sniper tower won't kill grants. Sniper tower plus rocket launcher, that is so bad. Oh, it's wrong position to launch the critters. That's alright. Let's go over to the left mines. I need to clear it up before it gets the critters. It gets my medic. Alright. More and more. Rocket launcher is down and the other is down. Got it. Grand spread out. And there are like four boom cannons right there. And luckily the Grand has outranged them. And one more lower health of boom cannon. It's almost dead. Yes. Just right to point. Saving up gunboat energy. And I think I'm going to get the last one. Oh, there is still one more boom cannon, but it does not affect very much. Let's go and get the shock launcher right here. And the last one. The base is open, defenseless right now. Right, shock for shock. That's a good trade. 21 gunboat energy left. Shall we destroy the rest? I don't think that's necessary. Let's just go over the base. Alright. Artillery. Boom! And that's great. Alright, winning on this one. It's the first player's base that I got so far. 252 medals from I don't want with the lower resources. I think I'll get this one. Scout first, how the base looks. Three sniper towers on the left. I think I'm going left. Boom cannons, 12k, and more of the doom cannon. Doom cannon need to be wiped out first. Let's get rid of boom cannon, doom cannon, and find the other one. Level 50 with quite a resources. Do you think that this base will last long? Not really, barely any minutes. Doom cannon and two of the boom cannons down. Deploy tanks and the rest. The rest will follow up. Alright, shoot the tanks. Sniper tower will likely to target the closest range. Oops, one of the Grand is getting shot by the cannon. And alright, I'm worried that one other Grand will get caught. Alright, it's good. And then barrage on the boom cannon. No more threat, it's just a shock launcher. And then a sniper tower, a cannon as well. But it's gone, they are gone in seconds. Mortar, flamethrower. And the base is very widely open. Defenses. Got it, 44 gunboat energy. I wonder what I should do with the remaining gunboat energy. 40. Barrage on the... Alright, it's got destroyed. Just playing around with the remaining gunboat energy. Nice. One casualty only. That is Grand. Got one intel as well. Reinforce the troop. Nice reward. Should I get these level 59? Level 60 right now. Laser beam and... Alright, I think I'm going to get this. A lot of buildings on the left that I can outrange. Let's go and deploy our barracks first. Doom cannon is a big threat. Deploy tanks, medics. Alright, let tanks work. As a really, the speed is just slow, and then Grant will catch up. It's a time to fly to the left. Got hit by the cannon. That's alright. You need to put the cannons a bit to the left, and I will spend the smoke. but that's alright. It's a raid and one laser beam right there. I need to get rid of all the boom cannons. Oops. Shock launcher. Target my tanks and medics at the back. Let's go and do this. Barrage on the mill, shock launcher will hit all of the boom cannons and then shock launcher. Artillery's on boom cannon. Alright, one more and you should go. I'm saving my gunboat energy. Probably Grant could kill it right before I use the gunboat energy. Alright, never mind artillery's. I have one more barrage. That's a cannon over there. And laser beam. Laser beam doesn't hurt very much. Alright. Flare it up there. The only trap right here is this sniper tower. And gone. Life defenses is not really defenses, but laser beam does not outheal. Well, medics outheal the laser beam. That's what it do. And then just waiting. 23 carbon energy left. Nothing much to do. That should do it. Winning on this base. One intel and a few of their rewards. Alright, this means right, ranked up. More of the rewards. And as always, upgrade headquarters for the next level need quite a lot. I need to work hard on the raiding thing. This base is not quite as rewarding as I want it to be. Wow, handsome reward on the level 65. Let's do this one. Boom cannons, two boom cannons. That's max 14k, 14k. And the front boom cannon. One sniper tower on the left. Let's just do this. Another attack launch. On the boom cannon. And one artillery. That should do it. Deploy all troops. Sniper tower. Let's run fast, kill them all. As well as getting the mines. Oh, Grants didn't get it. I need to deploy critters. Go, critters. Distracting the cannons a bit. Good job, critters. Hitting two at once. Fly to the right. Let's get the machine gun. Oh, the two rocket launcher hits me hard. Oops, the grants need to be healed. One cannon over there is down. I'm facing now with many directions of defenses. Shock launcher, rocket launchers, that's just insane. And a boom cannon right there is gone. There is still one at the back. Slowly but sure. The only trap right now is cannon that will kill many troops. Barrage on the shock launcher. Alright, the tank should get it. Oh, there are still a lot of health left. I have no choice but to deploy medkits. Almost got my tank. Alright. Oops. One medic is going to be killed. It's just so intense. Rocket launcher and shock launcher. Just one more hit and the medic is gone. Oops. You cannot be safe. Goodbye, medic. losing one medic on this round. Level 65, but I think this base is just intense. So that's why. Winning on Freema's base. A lot of resources. That's what I love. Reinforce the troop. And I have two more troops to complete. Medic and Grant. Dr. T stage 1. Barrage or mortar and... Right, got you. Critters everywhere. I'll send them up. And artillery. It's going to help to finish you off. That's just so nice. Critters gather up together and then they eat up the headquarters. It's done. Volcano may be dormant. Bad resource reward. Stage 2. We still need a lot of reward to complete the headquarters. Alright, go. All critters. I'll send you out. All critters attack on the Dr. T stage 2 as well. Let's do this. See, your health is likely and gradually reduced. Boom! Dr. T stage 2 is done. Great. A few of shards, one shards, and two fragments. Another Dr. T today, stage 3. This will be so much easier. Barrage, shock launcher, and then you're gone. Machine gun as well. And what's level tower? There is a rocket launcher that is a threat. Deploy critters. Done. So this is still all critters attack on Dr. T stage 3. Nice and... Alright. Waiting for it to get done, and I think the Dr. T today is not as hard as I think, but it's just a stage 3. We still haven't seen the laying this part. Alright. The Dr. T stage 7, that is the most likely that my troops will be gone. Alright. No more parts to ask, only have. Alright. Boom cannon, just smoke boom cannons. Done! The creators did it. Good job, creators. Stage 3. Quite a reward. Oh, look at my resources that I have. How many more? 200k. 200k and 700k. More or less, get the NPC base. I could get more steals. Grants, two grants right here, medics, and then the other grants over here. Rest of the troops on the right. Barrage on the boom cannon. Artilleries. Over. Got it. Flare on the right. Shot it. Sniper tower outranged the friends, right? Alright. That's true. Barrages on the sniper towers right here. And oh god, I think I got to the safest point right here. Just flare it and spend the rest of gunboat energy to kill the rest of defenses and lower the headquarters. That helps. Send one critters. Sure. It got destroyed before I even sending the critters. Victory is mine. More to base. 100k. No resources. This one probably could be a potential base for today. Marvin's base. A lot of boom cannons on the left. And on the right, there are two boom cannons. Amplified rocket launchers. Alright, let's do this. Barrage on two boom cannon. And then deploy tanks and medics. Barrage on shock launcher. That should get it. Three amplified rocket launcher. That is so harsh. Go and get all in action. Tanks, move closer to the defenses. Let's barrage the boom cannon before it brings any trouble. Boom. Got it. And let's go and clean up the rocket launchers. They are quite a threat. Got it. Just one is alright. Sniper tower. Gotcha. Look at now. The headquarters is quite fast. Alright. Cleaning up at the back. Your back is so wide open. Shock on the sniper tower. Boom. And now, just waiting for it to finish. Barrages on the boom cannon. Got it. Mortar as well. Boom. I think I've got this base. Just wait for the grants to finish up. That means battle ends in 2 minutes 5 seconds. It's less than that time. I think there's got something wrong within the timer. A lot of rewards. Probably just need like one more for steals. Two more. 462, and I have the orb reward. Just need to take it. Or let's go over for the other raids. 182k steal. What I just need on this base. Boom cannon on the left and right. And there is no ice on the base. There is an ice but damage. Alright. Barrage on boom cannon and shock blaster. Got it? One boom cannon is down. Left the shock blaster. Alright. There is a flamethrower. Let's take this out. And one boom cannon, don't get too closer to boom cannon. And it's just as close. Don't get too close. Alright, clean up all the trap. Oh no! Almost that was just very tiny bit close to boom cannon. Almost lost our troop. Well. Barrage on boom cannon. And all done. Great. That is a smooth trick. Now just left these sniper towers. I have one shock launcher. That is going to be artillery. Alright. Boom cannon. And that. Shock launcher, which of my troops that you are going to shock? Alright, late answer. You are getting destroyed first. Now, I have like 34. I have barrage. Let's go over only boom cannon. Revenge on boom cannon. Boom! Headquarters is gone and I won on this battle. Two casualties with the grants. Reinforce. Alright, should be one more. Much 70k. One more player space. And it's done for today. Let's find the lowest amount, but still reasonable. How about this one? You're going to be a lucky base today. Boom cannot really find a new opponent. How about the new reward? Is it going to be a rewarding base less than 100k? I don't think that I'm going to rate this one. Need to save. I think I'm going to keep my metal stables around 490 and 500 something. That's the highest point. Laser beam number 2. We got this. Double barrages on boom cannon. Critters up. Let's clear the boom mines. Another critters. Why is it so hard to clear all the boom mines? Well, deploy all of my troops. I think we got this. Shock on all of you. Alright, barrages. Oh wait, I have 55, 58. Oops, too fast, apparently. Wow, that was super intense. Medkit. Have a lot of rocket launcher. Let's heal up a bit. Oh, the medic hurts. Oh, that. Let's save and kill the boom cannon first. It's almost gone. Alright, we are facing against the cannons. Let's shock both and get them all. Alright, will this work out? One almost down. Look at those. There is one grand over there. Quick save. That's a good help. Good 8. And now. I think we could relax a bit after all the defenses are done. Just like the laser beam and rocket launcher hurts a bit. I'll throw you artillery. Done. Heal up ranks. Using so much medkits for today. On space. Headquarters will be down in just. And it's done. Headquarters are gone. And my mission is complete. Get back to headquarters. Upgrade to level 21. Let's go and celebrate. I got succeeded on this raid. 30 minutes more or less, and I got all what I need, and I think this is all of my gameplay for today. And thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave thumbs up as always, and if you have any questions, leave at the comments below. And goodbye.